万众瞩目的席拜会于旧金山时间15日登场，外界关注会后双方达成的共识及表述，也有不少趣味点释出。大陆外交部部长助理华春莹就透露，美国总统拜登与大陆国家主席习近平一同步入会场时，拜登特别拿起了手机给习近平看，荧幕的画面便正是习近平在担任河北镇定县委书记时，首次访美在旧金山金门大桥拍下的游客照。拜登与习近平第一轮会谈约进行二个多小时后，拜登于社群发文表示，重视今天与习主席的谈话，因为我认为最重要的是我们清楚了解彼此，全球面临严峻挑战，需要我们共同带领，今天我们取得了真正的进展。而在会后，拜登也出面说明对于习拜会的心得感想，让我们来听听。
I also stress the importance of peace and stability in the Taiwan Straits. I reiterate what I've said since I've become president, what every previous president of late has said, that we maintain the agreement that there is a one China policy. And that I'm not going to change that. That's not going to change. And this is critically important. We're reassuming military to military contacts, direct contacts. As a lot of you press know who follow this, that's been cut off and it's been very worrisome. That's how accidents happen, misunderstandings. So we're back to direct, open, clear, direct communications on a direct basis. Vital miscalculations on either side can cause real trouble with a country like China or any other major country. And so I think we've made real progress there as well.